supposed to do?
Ist das ihrs?
Ich habe ein Rezept dafür.
Ist deine Mutter immer noch nicht da?
Sie nimmt gerade ihre Medizin.
Wow, the premise. What could people expect to see? It's so bizarre. I loved it.
What they could, I think they can expect to see a movie that goes definitely under your skin. She is definitely going under your skin. And a bloodthirsty, brutal, but touching movie.
Tremendous amount of intensity and intrigue and that surprise element. With Perry's character, and that's the thing that is the money shot in this film.
Don't touch me, okay?
Was ist denn los?
Ladies and gentlemen,
as you can see, we have control of the plane.
Ist alles gut, Otto?
We want this operation of ours to go off without a hitch. If not, use your imaginations.
We've been talking a lot about the action. We've been talking a lot about the thrills. But underneath all of that, it really had a great central message.
What I really liked was that that is a special female character in this kind of movies. And that it's a character, a female character that in an action movie that actually doesn't have to be sexy, that is following her own decision, that is fighting her whole way to protect her son by herself. And this creates this huge inner conflict between being a monster and a protecting mom, creates a kind of energy, of course. And I hope, this was what I really loved about the script when I read it the first time.
She wants to get away from the sun. Let's give her some.
This person is in here.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.